Hello dear students, I welcome you all to your GK class. Today we are going to do chapter number 30, odd one out. Let's start the chapter. So number one picture I'm going to show you over here. Here you can see four pictures are there and you have to identify the odd one out from these four pictures. Okay, so first one is PV Sindhu, second is Deepa Karmarkar, and third one is Mary Kom, and fourth is Salman Khan. So what according to you is the odd one out over here? Yes, your answer is correct, Salman Khan. Baki jo tino hain, Deepa Karmarkar, Mary Kom and PV Sindhu, these three girls are the sports person and Salman Khan is a Bollywood actor. Okay. Now moving on to the pictures number two. Okay, so here's a table with four pictures, a cow, and then hen, buffalo, and a goat. In charo me se, what do you think is the odd one out? And yes, your answers are again correct. It's a hen. Baki jo three pictures hain, those are milk giving animal. Aur hen hume kya deti hai? Egg. Very good, everyone. Okay, so third now. Let's move on to the third one. And here we have four animals over here again. One is giraffe, then tiger, lion, and a goat. So, aapko kya lagta hai in charo mein se kya hoga? Odd one out. And yes, again, your students are giving the correct answer. It's a goat, as giraffe, lion, and tiger. These three animals are wild animals. Okay. Number four. अब number four पे चलते हैं and here we have four picture again. One is lotus, rose, marigold and cauliflower. अब इन चारों में से कौन सा odd one out होगा? Any guesses? Yes, your answers are again correct. It's a cauliflower. अब cauliflower क्या है? Vegetable. और बाकी तीन क्या है? Flowers. Okay. I hope आपको अच्छे से समझ आ गया होगा. Thank you so much for watching the video.